Live from Media PA, it's News on Delayed. Good morning, I'm Nate S.
And I'm Vivian G, reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Wednesday, November 1st, 2023. It is day 5 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, tell an adult, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that Picture Retakes Day will be on Monday, November 13th.
Picture Retake Day is for anyone who is not here on Picture Day or needs to retake their picture.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look!
Happy birthday, everyone!
Today's main lunch is chicken tenders, soft pretzel stick, fresh veggie of the day, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or a salad.
We're doing a great job earning Bobcat brags. We now have this many brags. Check out our Bobcats who earned a brag yesterday.
Keep up the great work, Bobcats. We will earn our next school ride reinforcer when we reach our goal of 500 Bobcat brags.
Some of our students' artwork is currently on display at the Brandywine River Museum in Chatsford as part of the Imagine Brandywine exhibit.
Now through February 11th, you can visit the museum to see the work of 29 Indian Lane students on display.
Board Games Club Green Team meets today after school in the art room.
Orchestra practice is tomorrow morning at 7:45 in the cafeteria.
Bocce Club meets tomorrow after school in the gym.
We will now have the November Bobcat Pride breakfast on Friday morning for all families that are signed up.
And now, Addie H. is here with today's Believe It or Not fact. Addie, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Nate. Today's fact is about snails. Did you know snails don't have teeth? In order to move around, they use a muscular foot to move around on their slime.
Wow, Addie, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Vivian, you can believe it or not.
And now, here's Everett B. with today's special report. Everett, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Nate. Today's special report is about our Halloween parade yesterday. It was a spooky parade. Yesterday, and a mysterious night last night. Here's some awesome costumes from the parade. Back to you, Vivian.
Thanks, Everett, for that special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Nate S.
And I'm Vivian G. Have a warm and wonderful Wednesday.